So go ahead and close your eyes if you haven't already. And take a deep inhale through the nose. Exhaling out the mouth. Taking another deep inhale through the nose, expanding your belly. Exhaling out the mouth. Taking another deep inhale, slowly expanding the belly outward. Noticing your body as you exhale out the mouth. Continuing to inhale through the nose and exhaling out the mouth. On the next inhale, I invite you to imagine roots coming from the feet, connecting into Mother Earth as you exhale out the mouth. Taking another deep inhale as you feel these roots connected, strengthening, expanding as you exhale out the mouth, grounding into your body. Continuing to inhale deeply, and exhale out the mouth. Relaxing your face, your jaw, your shoulders, your hands, your torso, the base of your spine, your legs, your feet. Remembering that you are connected and you are safe in this present moment. And at this time, with your permission, I invite your angels, ancestors, guides, and animals to join us in this beautiful sound bath in your beautiful home as we take this journey together through sound.
Hello.
Thank you. Slowly coming back into this room as you take another deep inhale, noticing your body. As you take another deep exhale out the mouth. Taking another deep inhale, slowly wiggling your fingers and your toes, bringing movement back into your body as you exhale out. Taking another deep inhale as we thank your angels, ancestors, guides, and animals for joining us today. So we exhale out the mouth. Remembering these roots connected from your feet into Mother Earth. As you take another deep inhale, expressing gratitude for yourself showing up today. I invite you to put your hands to your heart and say to yourself, I love you, expressing gratitude for yourself. Expressing gratitude for this beautiful home, for this time and this moment together. And whenever you're ready, you can come back into this room, open your eyes, and sit up whenever you feel like it. We ended at 444.
Oh my gosh.